I'm glad you're here, pal. Don't forget to load your setup. I've got this right bad feeling that I've just took my pad off charging. It's been on charge for about 6 hours. That battery's gonna die during rest. It's alright. Same setup then. Just loaded and set up. Good luck, pal. Just don't hit anyone, Liam. Don't hit anyone. I fucking break way too early than me. I'll watch out because I didn't want no one to kind of try and stay on the racing line. Right, I'm off. We're off, pal, we're right. Just as I said that, I thought that someone was going to hit me or something. You're behind me. Why are you next to me all the time? Oh, thank God I've got a bit of a gap to you. This is the race that I wanted at the start. It's a lot better than that. Are you up my bum? There might be some incidents here because everyone's still close together. No, pal. Interesting to see if anyone else is. Long balls, I just made a mistake. This shit off. Get out. It literally is everyone just following each other for a bit. What? Who is it? No, not wrong way, pal. Lift a fine over there. What's up, pal? What a race. Everyone's right close together, there's been no incidents. What? Oh, what? Oh, well, there. Oh, what? Corner cut in. fast enough, Paul. Sure, he just fucking touched me. I don't know where all them fucking buzzers are. Can't believe notes happened in this race, yeah. Yeah, I'm running rich now. Plus 4.31. I'm running rich to counterfeit medium tyres. And I'm not doing bad. Is not. Yeah, that's some long balls now. Elite Bagstad is kind of holding long balls up, who's holding me up? Who's holding Kundari up? I don't know what's happening after that. It's not like proper holding up though, it's like... Fucking holding my breath and everything, mate. One power.
The track is clear. Green flag.
Don't ruin your race for one position that's gonna get you nowhere, that ball. This ball. Hey, oh, there's a couple of crashes here. I'm in ninth. I don't know what's happened here. were like three mistakes all in that one corner then. And it's that corner that you mentioned. It's not even that bad, that corner, is it? But you got all accidents happening on it. I thought he got something up there, because he's usually a bit further upfield then. Well, I think we'll all come back together, because I'm just about catching backstabs here. I've had a 3 second of me. It won't matter too much towards the end of the race. Just pal. Yeah, mine though. I'm being held up by lead backstabs there. Mind you, he's fucking up my ass. Did you follow me again? He's fucking spun me, the dickhead. Now he's been told to give me position back. Oh, and I've spun out again now. He's just fucking ruined my race then, what a dickhead. I think rain's towards end of race this time. Fucking hammer cats in front of an hour. Who said it's my fault? No, he had to give me a position back. But then I spun out on the corner anyway, because my tyres were mucky. What position are you in? I think we're in 8. Yep, is that a bit of spit then? And then Umdara must be in front of Elliot Backstab now. What is it? He must have gone straight in pits. I bet he damaged his wing. I'm a cat strong fucking play games with here. Hit past that, my car is doing my head in. You should be able to do it, pal. I thought about that. Yeah, and it breaks at wrong times. What an idiot. Breaking it in the middle of a straight. Yellow flag. Yellow flag. What's happened? What's happened there? What a fucking idiot. It weren't Tamakat's fault. I've got to go in and get my ring repaired now. Fuck's sake. We went down the straight to Namakat and there were a car on horizontal. I think it were Umdara. That's twice his cost me. So now I've got a pit.
Complete, go now.
I'll be pitting again and be jumping lap there.
Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy.
Thank you. That's what most of them do. They either fuck up the sends or they fuck you up, yeah.
3 seconds.
Position are you in, Paul? Keep it up, Paul. Things are looking good there. Team Zimper. I think it's this lap, isn't it? Do you remember? Yeah, we'll start seeing speckles. Race report. Full report, isn't it? Catching on down. They ain't fucking done out if I get to them. Just took me out twice.
We advise moving to mix 2. Fuel to mix 2.
Face, what a boy. Were you behind or in front? Mind ya. I was in first, I think. I just like past me. What are you going to do? Put intermediates on? No!
Okay, the gap behind is 13.5
seconds. I put inters on. Oh, it's just started spitting, pal. If you put intermediates on now, how's that? You'll be slow on intermediates, but it's probably the best thing to do. If I were you, I'd put inters on, but I'm not you, am I? Oh, well, it's raining now.
This light rain is going to be with us for a while now.
Oh, it's only light rain though.
Blue flag, blue flag.
Thank you. might do. It's been a bad race for me, and that's only because of somebody else, though. Fucking dickhead. I'm gonna fucking name and shame him, on Facebook. Umdara. I'm a captain done all wrong. He just got put off by Umdara. I told you about our ability. What place are you in then, pal? Because I'm in 11. Strategy change, Leo. Would you like to keep with the current one or change? Weather report.
Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay.
Who is?
Your DRS is offline. The rear wing is down, so you can stay out while we work on a fix.
Seconds. Shark through. coming around this corner.
Confirming that we'll be moving you to an aero setting of minus one. Minus one.
Box this lap. So let's put this. Where are you? 10th? It's not that bad, it's only one place. Fucking Umdada, fuck my life up. Nah, definitely not a problem. Inters. It's still between soft and inter at the minute, weather.
We'll be seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Our gap to the car in front is 22.3 seconds. They're on fresh inters. We think they've got two stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:37.6.
I don't get armed out, it's that far in fucking front. Oh, you're waiting a bit. Computer that's going wrong. Yeah. Yeah. I just feel like this week's been a waste practicing hungry just for someone to take me out. Well, only reason I'm not happy is because I wanted to be like up round about between 6th and 9th I'd have been happy with. I am, pal. Umadara.
Okay, gap ahead is 7.0 seconds.
11.
Fresh inters. We think they've got
long balls.
Who
was a pretty good racer actually, so I don't know what's happened to him. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Thank you. I don't know what that was that said that, do you? Ah. Yeah. You're on lap 34? Finish line. Hello.
This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future.
Finish line. Next time that you finish. Next time you pass.
What's Priscilla in our party then? No points, fuck's sake. My dad is getting complained about.